an easy trade. I'll just go grab this. And meanwhile, Phelps is sitting there like, okay, maybe he doesn't realize that I let him pass by, and he's not going to expect me to have him lined up as he comes back into checker.
These rounds in general have been actually pretty close for the most part here. So
yeah.
As soon as SK get on the board, I think Energy, you know, they're not really going to have a lot to sustain themselves in rebuy here. So Energy are still actually in a really delicate position. They need to be careful to make sure that they keep winning these rounds and look for cleaner ones too. That's going to be a good entry, but he's still a fall to deal with. He's going to wrap around, almost gets a third kill that quickly. Now he's going to be able to get it on the repeat here. Why are they not looking to quad at this point, as they're just letting Fallen get away with it? And in he goes. It's an easy ace for Fallen, shutting everything down and finally.